So I'm proud to say that we are the first practice in the Chicagoland area to do laser cataract surgery with CyPath, specifically LensX.
The aging of the eye is mainly represented by aging of the lens. Most of the patients don't know that as the lens age, causing visual deterioration, increasing frustration, we do not have to accept a poor quality of life between age 45 and 75.
So I'm very happy to say in over a year and a half of using LensX through CyPath, we have not had any complications that have been detrimental to vision. I'm happy to say that we've looked at our patients and all patients are seeing 20/30 or better the residual vision.
Medicine today is about intervening earlier, improve the quality of life earlier so we can enjoy these better technology longer. Because the quality of our lives between age 45 and 85 is important.
I am so satisfied. Before the operation, I had to wear glasses all the time. Now, I can play golf, take the glasses off, I can see perfectly. I drive without my glasses. Had the restriction taken off. Needs glasses? Not anymore. On my driver's license, I'm clear. You couldn't have, I could not find a better doctor for eyes than Al-Khudari.